Years ago, I interviewed Luis Rodriguez, who wrote Gang Days in L.A., La Vida Loca, which is about his time in the gang. And he got out through the literature revolution. And one of the things I asked him is, why do so many gang kids stand on street corners shooting mirror images of themselves? And one thing, the revolution of capitalists. And he said that one of the reasons, of course, is because the cops set them against each other. Another reason is that these kids want to die. And the reason they want to die is because they're teenagers, and when you're a teenager, you're supposed to want to die. But that death is supposed to be metaphorical and spiritual. Your child wants to die so you can become an adult. But nobody's told them it's metaphorical and spiritual, so now it's death over. But then is a cultural death and is a spiritual and metaphorical death. And so, especially because within this culture, you know, the spirit is separated from